Hey friends, welcome in. I was bored, so... Oh, what the... Okay, so I decided to play some Fall Guys today. I have not touched Fall Guys in so long. So, we'll see how well this works. Like, it's been months since I've actually played Fall Guys. So, solo chill. We'll see what works and what doesn't. There we go. Hey, Isaac, yeah. I haven't touched it. Yeah, same. People think they can find another way. There's literally one way to make it through a course. They found another way. Not bad. Wow, this is the last person. Oof. We'll see how well I do today, because... I might have had a better chance at playing Stumble Guys. Fall Guys is easier to play as it's with controller on my Xbox. Hey, Govart. Welcome in. Oh, there goes a couple people already. We hadn't even gotten a barrier yet. Bye. How are people falling in this? Thank you. Oh no, this is public. This is a chill, solo's chill mode. That was so slow. I haven't played in months and I had no problems. Already a final round. I mean, there is only 20 people, so. Finals with this long of a time, like short timer. Like, I had no struggle doing any of that. Probably not the best. Like, when you just don't play. Qualified. I don't even remember what my die button is. What is my... Yeah, dive is X. Seriously? Okay, at this point you're not new, you're just screwing around. Like, 20 people can qualify. That means every single player can qualify. All they gotta do is just not fall off. Like, how hard is it to actually not fall off the map? Or any chocolate. Peanut butter and chocolate. Oof. I got smacked again. I need to time that better. There we go. All those problems, and I still got it. Let me see. Where are you going? What are you? Dude, just run. What? Someone's seriously screwing around like this. Oh god. Of course. I haven't played that one in so long. We'll see how well I do in normal mode. Normal solos. Back on solid ground. How people move any faster than me is ridiculous. I literally can't move any faster than I am. Oh, is that invincible? I think that might be an invincible skin? Or someone that created them? Yeah, I saw Margot Robbie's making so many movies based on toys and video games that don't really have a story. It's ridiculous. Just because the Lego movie did so well does not mean we need anything else. I'm alive and where will you be there holding my hand? My superhuman. Ooh, okay. We'll see if it's any good. Yeah. I mean, it is the same people making that made Barbie, so should be the same people. Should be able to make a good story. Yeah, I saw that too. I saw there was a Sims movie too. Wow, people. Rude. Are you kidding? Damn it, I screwed that one up. Bye. Isn't Margot Robbie doing the Sims movie too, Isaac? Goodness, what next? Oh, I hate this one. People get in your way and those frickin' meteors get in my way all the time. Thank you. Dude, get off me, you stupid chicken. Thanks, bye. There we go. Come on, it's time to shine on down. Bob Barker's suit, I'm gonna put him in my style. Money. Wow. It's a boss. Oh, slime climb. So, well, I am at that one. Down here, I ain't telling you nothing. Oh, jeez. Fudge. Oh my God. Jump over the competition. Bye. Babushka, no! Extraterrestrial, let's go. The moment tonight is the night we'll fight to the souls until we put our hands up like a ceiling can hold us. The night we're fighting is over, so we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Hold us. There we go. Get people out of here. Pretty quickly. Bye. Let's go. Go away. Bye. Damn. Damn it. I couldn't keep up. What? The game was over. And they disconnected me so I don't get nothing. Both. I'll be needing stitches. Come on, game.
There we go.
Needle in the bed, armed up dead. On the bed, right on my head. Bed, armed up dead. Of course. My internet runs Fortnite decently, but it can't run Fall Guys decent enough. That's ridiculous. Thought I was gonna catch that. Okay, good, it made it. Track attack. Do you think anybody would ever actually make a Fall Guys obstacle course for people to try? Like real life obstacle courses? Versions of like in the game? Like this one? Qualified, let's go. Here's the thing. Woo. in front, but nothing on my side. Was worth a damn. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Number four. Boom. Hoverboard? Oh, damn. I don't think I've ever actually finished hoverboard. Doing spins. Oh, you screw off. Listen, damn it, stop. Oh, son of a... I hate people getting in the way. Oh my goodness. You know what? I'm gonna change games. Like, I like playing Fall Guys, but it's just... There we go. And now we're on Overwatch. It's been a while. Honestly, I'm just gonna do mystery here, because we're just gonna get into it, because I don't have to do nothing, because I'm already above tier 80. So why play anything stronger?
Design at mat.
Ooh. Way. Okay, Baptiste. Wow, no DPS.
That was on purpose.
There we go.
Hello, brother.
Round of healing.
Come with us.
Doctor's orders.
Yep, Isaac, I kind of got bored of playing Fall Guys. Definitely a game that I play with other people better than I play with myself. Oh, lovely. I love when people leave from my team. Got him. Yeah, Isaac. They've been talking about that for a while for Aang. Yeah, I know. That's why Aang didn't come into the item shop. Yeah, Isaac, every battle pass you have to, you get free stuff and you have to buy stuff. That's why I didn't buy a skin yesterday. Yeah, it's supposed to come out the 14th, Isaac. Damn! Or whatever. When the elements stuff comes out. Yeah. I don't know how I was doing better than every other player on my team. Healing and kills wise, I was doing better than anyone. Hey, dipsticks. Take out the freaking turret. Yes, Isaac, I would. Unless I had a big group to play with. I don't like playing Among Us with less than 10 people.
Spend every moment growing into who you truly are.
Yeah, Isaac, I can't do random people because I can't trust them not to say stuff.
The robot could use our guidance.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna get any help on that one. I was gonna have them drop right at me. Yeah, because we can't find enough people, and people don't know how to not say things. Yep, I got stuck. Seriously, where's my help? Oh, she's too busy shooting and not healing. Yeah, we have too many DPS style players. No healing.
Thank you.
Oh my god, someone go after the tracer. Stop going after the others. You got Hanzo versus a tank. Yep, and we have to stop them from moving it for 2 seconds. Game.
We have almost won. Major.
Victory. There we go. Side out. I don't need no help. Side Hundo. Let's go, sweet. Bob the Zen. Come on. Take it slow, just as fast as I can. Oh god, my body. Grass, no lips don't hurt. Never go for the smile. There. Just as fast as I can. Ow, 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 now.
I grow tired of chasing you.
You're tired? Imagine me.
Oh, I live for this. I am Zadia.
All right, then. Test me.
I hate people like that. And they're on my own team. Like, seriously, you aren't getting anything from me if you guys continuously do stupid things like that. This is all good. I don't know what May's doing.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Treatment ongoing. Tightening your capabilities.
Now to strike.
my god! Yeah, we have people that are just leaving left and right. And now we have a person that joined and is not moving.
I will not leave a broken world behind.
I love these type of games. When you don't have a team at all. Very lovely. That's the day.
Yeti, reporting in.
Got him. You're welcome. Oh my god, kill him! Jeez, I'm not even a character that's supposed to be able to kill him, and I keep freaking having to fight him.
We will crush them.
Enemy turret ahead.
I'm getting no heals, and I'm dealing with this all by myself because my guy is hiding. Roadhog, get out there and fight!
I will give you shelter. Take everything.
Spend every moment growing into who you truly are.
We have less than 1,000 healing from everyone. I can't even get out there to freaking heal. Because all my team is fighting in the back. Because they don't know how to play. Yeah, I see that. Oh my god. God, really? It wouldn't let me hit them at all.
Thank you.
got him. How did they have another? They just died. Let's go. Leader in... Oh no, never mind. The hog is leading in healing. Still trying to figure out how the hell they have a Pharah that can do that. Dude, why would you take him away from the healing? That was stupid of them. Damn it! I couldn't get away from it. That was a 9-player kill streak. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you put that in our spawn, why don't you? Yeah, I knew that was happening. Our team sucked. The love that I love, that I love. Yeah, it was the freaking Hanzo. I don't know how, but it was.
To be expected.
Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna call it. I'm just not in the... It's just not a good day today. But, you know, we'll see about tomorrow. Other than that, I'll catch everyone later. Bye.